Kangana Ranaut's team has jumped on the bandwagon of hate against the upcoming film Sadak 2. The film is being targeted by trolls who believe that actor Sushant Singh Rajput was ostracized by the film industry, by insiders. Kangana has had a long-running one-sided feud with Sadak 2 actor Alia Bhatt and her boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor. In a tweet on Thursday, her team responded to a video criticizing Alia's acting in the film, and wrote, "Somebody need to find our Balki, he is hiding. He said there are no better actors than Ranbir and Alia. Have some shame. There is a limit to brainwashing the public. Both papas are below average glorified by mafia media, their friends and fake awards. Their time is up." The Sadak 2 trailer has become the most disliked trailer on YouTube in 24 hours of release. The trailer has been disliked over 5 million times on the video sharing platform. Previously, filmmaker R. Balki had defended Ranbir and Alia from the backlash that they'd been receiving in the wake of Sushant's death. Sadak 2, a sequel to Mahesh Bhatt's 1991 film starring Sanjay Dutt and Pooja, will be released on Disney Plus Hotstar on August 28. News Desk.